We have need of your services yet again, Drasus. We are expecting an incursion at our mine location in the Cloakwood. You are to accompany Davion to the site and prevent entry or assault by anyone that is foolish enough to challenge you. Your standard fee shall be doubled in this instance. If all goes well, you should look forward to more of the same. Real tar. Interesting. Well, I hate to just leave. The people will find these bodies and stuff. But we have to bring back...
Damned icicles of ore. I'm bored.
We're just fighting for our lives. We should be grateful to be bored. We need to bring her back our rock.
Cool one, son.
Our Kagan, we need
butt
him back.
Butt kicking for goodness!
And we can identify this stuff. At least the exit is right here. I want to turn in those wyvern heads. So, gonna go all the way back to the temple and be waylaid by enemies.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
I am not playing with these things.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Bye. No one wants you. Bye.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I forget who it was who would have joined our party. Koran, I think?
Butt kicking for goodness!
He said to turn him in here, yeah. You must be powerful heroes to have brought down such a great beast. I will take the wyvern head and give you 2,000 gold for your troubles. Oh my god, we were selling him for 300. I wonder if you can buy them back from the... from Feldspars. Feld posts. 2,000 gold. I have been well rewarded for delivering a wyvern head to Kaldath. No doubt this 2,000 gold should come in quite handy. Wait, did he take both? He only took one. Will he only take one? Let me try something.
Full plate and packing spot kicking for goodness!
Let's see if we'll just buy the other one. He won't even buy it. Oh, he only take one. Alright, never mind. So I won't buy back the other ones from Feld Posts. Well. Though I could have made $2,000 a head, that would have been sweet. This is a magical plate mail. Let me just give him back all his default stuff for now. Stunning. Special spider thing. Spider sword. Okay. Potions ready. Like, he was just holding on to some of these others. Frost giant strength. 21. That's pretty good. I mean, I guess maybe not have him hold all that. Especially since he's able to carry more heavy things. I have a whole bunch of stuff too. Write the magic level 4. Let's see if we can do this. Done. Alright, now we know 1/4 level spell. Can't memorize it, can't use it, but it's there. Yeah, it's a raised dead that we saved. Okay. I don't think he would buy anything. All right, we're gone.
Why me? Sure.
So we have to identify 4, 6 things.
Wow.
So you might just be able to pass some of this stuff to me. I'm sure that's a wand of fear, just like this one. You figured I could memorize it after knowing one. Morning Star plus 1. Right. Paws of the Cheetah, Boots of Speed. These enchanted boots were once the property of a deadly assassin fond of chasing down his prey. He moved with such speed that his targets often didn't have the opportunity to respond, even on horseback. Over time, the assassin's fame spread, and though his name was never known, all knew to fear the words last heard by his victims, "You can hide, but you cannot run." Doubles movement rate. Interesting. So no, like, AC bonus or anything, just doubles movement rate. I guess it'd be handy for getting away from somebody, right? Kiting the enemy and that kind of thing. Well, I have Talos' Gift. Electrical resistance. Let's give him the Dinah here. She's the most vulnerable of all of us, so it'd probably help her to be able to get away from things. Unidentified mage robe of cold resistance. These are a common sight in the Sword Coast region, especially as one travels north towards Neverwinter and Icewind Dale. Many young mages receive it as a gift from their instructors upon successfully completing their first 5 years of study. As with other such robes, they can only be worn by those of the wizardly profession. So, plus 20% cold resistance. So we've got this thing, still unidentified, and the wand, and this. Plate mail. So I've got three things left now. Good to know. Alright, I will be right back, guys.
Why me?
No, not just you.
Full plate and
go
packing
pester someone else. Why me?
You asked that question quite a lot. Sell some stuff. Rest. Identify some stuff. Well, we'll probably be on our way. After resting again. Oh, look how quick! Look at her!
Ooh, I'm tired.
Diana here.
No less than done.
Alright.
So still beat them. Well, if they weren't in the way. Wow, that's crazy. Not sure if that's such a good idea, though. She's gonna be running ahead of the group. I mean, she does, but then they catch up. But if we get into a battle and we're paused, she's gonna be in front. I'm not sure. You find those boots for everybody, but then we'll be sacrificing a slot just for moving faster. I'm not sure what to do with those. Huh.
Sure.
Let's rest first and we'll sell everything. After we've identified. Alright. Traveler's robe. I think we've come across one of these. This mage has been perfected for use by any rambling, itinerant mage that travels from town to town. Its enchantments provide protection from the bandit's arrow and from the jealous mage thief that lies in ambush with his stinking cloud. As with other robes of its kind, the traveler's robe can only be worn by wizards. Armor class plus +1 versus missile attacks and save versus breath plus +1. Now that's pretty handy because we got hit by missile attacks quite a bit, being in the back. I have on Knave's robe, which is good against slashing attacks and save versus death. She has on fire resistance. So I'm gonna give that to Dinah here then. And she can carry the other one around just in case. Boop. There you go. Okay. This is a wand of fear. Thank you very much. And then this. Faerûn's plate plus +1. Wow. Or Faerûn. Captain Faerûn, leader of Kalimshan's 12th Cavalry Brigade, wore this enchanted armor for the last time during the Battle of the Spider Swamp. There he lost his life and army trying to rid an unrecorded evil from the area. Maybe spiders? Armor class 2, minus 1 versus slashing. Okay. So is that even better versus slashing? And this is armor class 1. Didn't I have him at minus 3 before? No? I don't know. Slashing 3. So slashing 3 anyway. Okay, and she's got plate mail, so I guess we'll sell this plate mail. It's a good thing our armor doesn't break down like our swords with the iron crisis. And that's it, we've identified everything. Sweet. Alright, change our spells back.
Sure.
Much better.
All right.
Oh, wait, wait. What do you buy from us? He would actually buy the plate mail for 300. I wonder if the smith would buy it for more. Wyvern head for 200. Wasn't it 300 before? I don't know if anyone else would buy this thing, so I'm going to sell it. I would actually buy the letter. So what's his name? Bandit guy. Okay. So I just want to see if he would buy this for...
Sure.
Better than 300.
I don't want it.
All right. All right.
How fast she goes. I think that's going to be a specialty thing. I don't want her running ahead in a potential battle encounter like that.
Sure.
And I could give it to one of the fighter types, but then they'd run ahead of everybody else anyway. Then we'd be running to catch up and join the battle.
All right.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Really? Only 270. Wait a second.
I'm kinda wounded.
You are not wounded.
Good job.
Who has it again? 270, really? Huh. I'm going back to the bar to sell that. Or the inn, rather. Morningstar plus one, though. The other guy wouldn't buy that. See, the Morningstar plus one. 2d4 plus one. Yeah, this is plus two weapon. Hmm. What if the other one is better? 1d4 plus 3 plus 1. So we get between, I guess then, 4 to 7 damage? Or 4 to 8 damage? Wait, 3, 4, 5 to 8, this does 5 to 8 damage then, if I have it right. If we roll a 1, then it's 4, 5. If we roll a 4, it's 8. All right. 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5 to 8 damage. So this thing. I have no idea who's holding it. There we go. Or 3 to 9. It's really a toss-up. I want to keep the other thing because it's electrical. I mean, if you roll your maximum amount on this, you get 9. For the other one, you get 8. But if you roll low on this, you get 3 instead of 4. If I have this right, the lowest you can do on this is 4, right? Unless plus 1 electrical damage is part of this, but the way it's written, yeah, it just says plus 3, comma, plus 1. So I'm going to keep Bashrick's hammer for now. I'll sell the mace.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
It's only a difference of 1 point on the upper end, but less 1 on the lower end. If that makes any sense. Morningstar plus 1. Sold. 40 throwing daggers. 1d4, yeah. Sell those two. I'm surprised he'd buy mage robes. And the plate mail, the other guy was, what's his name, Feldpost, will pay more for it, believe it or not. He only has our regular bullets right now. But how are we doing on bullets? Another 80 here. 60 there. Two, four, six, eight. 2, 4, 6, 8. And what'd I say? Another 2 stacks.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Okay. Oh, let me switch that one. Okay. It's being persnickety.
I have always dreamt of leading such a worthy band.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to do that.
As leader, I plan to make us stinking rich.
That's better. All right.
Go pester someone else.
So much for you being happy for being leader again.
Sure. Why me?
Let's go sell this plate mail to Feldpost for an extra 30 gold.
Why me?
Oh wait, actually do this again.
I'm kinda wounded. Alright, alright.
You want some whiskey?
$300.
As leader, I plan to make us stinking rich. Sure.
Sounds good to me.
All right.
I'm gonna take those off of Dinah here. She's gonna get run into trouble. I'm sure they'll prove useful, but right now.
Why me?
Not a good idea. Fools rush in and all that.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
I'm not interested in fighting these stupid
things. All right.
No! God damn it!
I need an ale.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Oh my god! Did that work? Putting them to sleep? Yeah, we are not doing this. I sold everything. I took the boots off her. She has the boots, and they're off. Okay.
Sure.
What a pain in the butt.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
I'm not playing with these things either.
All right. Why me?
Yeah. Quite all right. What's around back? Anything? Can't walk around there.
I must rest. I have a bad case of armor change.
I don't know if we should rest right here.
I'm tired.
Let's
I don't want
try in here. We got friends.